Beaver County occupants are encouraged to sell set up because of chlorine gas spill in Rochester. The break was accounted for soon after 9 p.m. Friday night at an old plant that was pulverized on New York Avenue. The Beaver County Hazmat group and different teams are on the site. Occupants inside 5 miles of the hole are being advised to sell set up. To get more updates, please subscribe below. Hey, what?